Okay, so if there were vampires, this is where I would expect them to be hanging out at night. It's freaky enough during the day. There we go. You can almost imagine, you get here, it's midnight, you got your flashlight, you're walking down, you're halfway through, you're almost out the other side, and then all of a sudden, a big shadow stands in front of you and blocks the way.